Hello everyone and welcome back to Redfall. So I might actually do all of the side quests. It just depends on how well the rest of this series is gonna go, to be honest. Let's go accept this side quest up here. If the game will let me. Oh my. Well, at least it's toned down to the just to be the start. Once you render everything in, the game pretty well plays smoothly.
Hey, can you do something for me?
Okay.
My name. My mother.
Hi. A few months before all this happened. She loved birds. Taught me to love birds too. She kept a book.
Yeah, buddy, I'm gonna be honest. I don't give a shit about your bird watching things. Well, you can suck ass, bro. Let's go to this one. Actually, no, that's...
Hey, can you look into something for me? I got the heebie-jeebies just thinking about it. Before everything went to hell, there was something wrong with the pastor at my church, Reverend Powell, the one on Chicory. He was a new guy, so I chalked it up to nerves. But he got a little more strange every day. He wouldn't let any of us in the attic. Wouldn't even let us get the decorations down for the potluck. Said it was too dangerous. But I heard voices up there. And now that things got real bad, I'm a little suspicious. I have a key to his house. Got it to help out with organizing the potluck. Get to Powell's house. If you can, find the key to the attic. Should be in his office. Look into it for me, will you? Got a bad feeling about this.
I think before we go to do the final mission, I want to at least get a legendary assault rifle. And I don't know if there's legendary UV beams or not. But if we can get one of those, that'd be nice. But there's a blood remnant from the orchard house that we got to get. I want to get that right before we get the last level. So, okay, so we got, let's see, the general store, the Chickering, and oh, the pastor's house. We're gonna have to do this. Let's go to the general store, or not the general store, but we'll slide by and get that too. I ain't even gonna lie, like, if your luck's pretty shit, it's the same as Diablo. If your luck's pretty shit, you're gonna have a bad time with the game. For the most time, I don't really get that much good luck, so I don't really like RNG-based games. Borderlands is a little different because you can force good luck by just redoing and re-farming the same guy. It's a guarantee. I guess technically I could farm the rooks, but it's a matter of finding a rook farm location. I'm guessing one of them would probably be in the first area, but since we've already done that farming, it's not really possible. All right, let's make our way downtown. Gotta get up there. Something like this. Right. Anything in this one? Nope, nada. I hate how many of these chunks are actually locked. Hope there's something good in here. Nope.
This place ain't killed me yet.
The ultimate vampire killing gun. Gotta go to the bridge now. Ooh, an alarm. Oh, might as well set it off.
We're getting out flank.
You can't hurt me.
Show me something good.
Anything? Was it down? That kind of sucks. All right. I would fall, but probably not the best course of action. Well, we did get a lock pick back. It's fine. Ooh. Please be a legendary. Nope. Never. This is gonna hurt a little bit, right? Huh? Nope. Let's go to the general store now. All right, sorry about that.
Need some ammo? Someone found a whole bunch out there.
Ooh. Electricity damage, that's kind of weird. Let's go get some more lockpicks. We're doing this one. Not a fan of this one. God damn it. Let's go on.
Make yourself useful.
Okay, I guess we gotta go up the mountain. I know the final boss is actually pretty rough. Ooh. Was actually a pretty good find. I don't like the fire. Oh, okay, so we gotta go to the other. Oh, there's a nest nearby. I could probably benefit from it, but not really. Yeah. Should I? Could get a weapon skin. But I also could get jack shit. Eh, I might as well.
There's a bloodsucker nest somewhere around here. Vampires around here are gonna be supercharged until we take it out.
Might as well.
Nest, up ahead. Ghosting.
Ow.
Ghosting out.
Damn. My bad. Blood Trance, Death Mist, Watchers. Eh, stereotypical.
Heart's gotta be in here somewhere.
Oh, it's this one? Okay. I gotta go this way. Brilliant game design, by the way. How do I get in here? Oh, that works.
Ghosting out.
My question is, why did they make a whole world where they just sleep? Like, they don't really do much of anything. Kind of just chill. I don't get it. No, not this one. Oh,
eyes,
yeah.
On the heart.
That's fine. How do they not hear that?
Quick about it.
Is that it? Oh well. I don't think I got anything. $16, $18, $231. Yeah, it's not worth. Increase reload speed. No. No. I guess we gotta go up here. Ooh. That's actually endgame right there. They're both pretty nice, though. Turn the squirrel. I believe. Ooh. All this worth a pretty penny, huh? I believe that's everything. Yeah. Wait. Okay. So we can go back to the Maritime Center. I say next episode we'll fight Bloody Tom.
Hi.
You found it. I mean, thank you. Yes.
My mother. You have heard all the birds.
That's boring. That looks. That looks pretty much like it. Is there a mission? Yeah.
How you doing? There's my little guy. Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it. I hope you took what was in storage. I don't need it anymore. Got my little fella here with his friend. Oh, couldn't be happier. Thanks again.
Right. So where's the next area? Oh, at the clinic. We'll worry about that later. Let's go to this safe house. We'll find the next safe house. We'll deal with that. We got a pretty snazzy outfit from that.
I remember Reverend Eva.
Imagine how much of the game you'd have to play to get, like, every single, like $1 million. That'd be crazy. Almost level 19. You could probably farm a lot of the nests. Go ape shit and kill a lot of shit. Get level 40 before fighting the final boss. That'd be crazy. All the rook storms and all that. Ashamet. Alright, we gotta find the safe house. This'll pretty much be the last one that we gotta get, I believe. Yeah. It's the only one we haven't done. Might as well do the mission while we're here. It's closer than anything. Anybody around?
Make yourself useful.
I refuse to believe there's nobody here.
Last one.
So many perfumes. Oh, I can't actually take that. It looks valuable. Actually, okay, since we're here, I don't want to fast travel out just yet. Come on, safe house. Show yourself.
Make yourself useful.
Is there really nothing in here? Whatever.
Better.
Anything up here? Safe house up ahead. Yeah. Find a ways away. Oh my.
More bloodsuckers!
Bugging out. Let's do some recon.
Looks like that was it. Another bloodstream one? That sucks. Alright. Well, not too bad. The blood tree ones do tend to have a lot of people. Ooh, and there's watchers on this one. Okay.
Ghost out. Turn your key, shithead.
ghosting out.
Oh, shit. Such a broken combination. Ooh, yeah, baby. That's what you want right there. Shatters home. Yeah, baby. That's what we needed. I'm so happy. Shatters petrified enemies faster. See, the thing is, the shotgun though.
They're slick, but they can't slide on barbed wire.
You should go check it out.
Alright, let's take out the underboss. Mr. Crooked? Where are you at? Not too far. Sweet. I think we might just use the sniper on him. What the fuck? Why are you? Oh yeah, you guys shouldn't have gave me this weapon. Like I'm in a COD lobby.
I thought she'd thank you so much.
Nothing in here. We're moving on. Ooh, we're actually at 200,000. Pretty good.
Go on, Bert. Out.
Is there nobody here? Strange.
All clear.
Another graveyard. Okay. One, two, three, four. Oh. Guess I was right. Is there nothing? Oh. Holy fuck. Reduce bullet damage? Interesting. I don't want this one. Sure, I'll keep it. That guy got melted, though.
Yeah. That's better.
All right, let's go to the church. Bullet damage, pretty good, but I'm gonna use the vampire one because that's pretty much all you fight in the final area, I'm pretty sure. I would only have to guess.
It's good to see you're safe.
Now, is there another UV beam? You goddamn right. Sure, that works. Almost halfway to level 20. Yeah, it's not that high, but if I'm accurate, it doesn't really matter. I don't think I'm close enough. I got some pretty good rolls too, because it's got reload speed and max mag, so. Ooh, just out of reach. Thousand damage.
Last one down and dusted.
Well, that seemed fair. Dr. Young. Well, yeah, we might as well go ahead and do that too. $10,000 fucking damage. That's insane. So what is 17, 19, 19? Can't believe the shotgun, the thing that does the most damage.
Go on, bird.
Yeah, I'm just gonna bypass it. Please set off an alarm. No. Oh well.
Show me something good.
Oh, this is gonna be... it's gonna be a fun time. Somewhere
that wasn't
else.
What we called it before. It wasn't a trance. It was a bond.
Patient records. search. Oh no. Seems to be a bit of a problem. I see. Skills now. Do I even want that? I think I might want that instead, actually. And then I'll probably put the last point into there. To go to the next house. I see lightning outside. The game shouldn't have gave me this assault rifle, dude.
I was looking forward to the festival.
I see that it's a static price increase. I wonder what that's about. Eh, who cares? Probably gonna get us. Probably the hat for the outfit.
Burn your cheek, bird brain.
Oh, I feel like it's in the shed. From the roof. The fact I can hit it from. Maybe the barn, the garage. Been in here before. Search. Or Bowlinger. Well, he's not in his house. I don't know where the key is. Drop it either. Maybe he's in here. No? Is it really not in his shed? in his truck? No? What the fuck? The gazebo, maybe? Yeah, the gazebo. Shame. I don't get to do anything else. All right. I believe that is where I'm going to end today's episode. In the next episode, I will probably take on Tom.
Sorry.
Let's go see how much we have left. All right, well, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.